At Willamette University, we've been growing the leaders of the future since 1842. From our distinguished faculty, to our global partnerships, to our comprehensive liberal arts foundation, Willamette is preparing a vibrant group of students for a tomorrow that is innovative, interactive, and interconnected. Whether here in our location in the capital of Oregon, on our Portland campus, or around the globe, undergraduate research is an essential part of the Willamette experience. By collaborating on inspiring, timely topics and across disciplinary lines, Willamette's undergraduates become problem solvers, intellectual explorers, and game changers.
At Willamette, our idea is that the best way to teach science is by doing science. And so our students are coming in, and from the very beginning of their curriculum, they're engaging in hands-on research, doing experiments that they design themselves. They develop a very robust understanding of the scientific method and of experimental design. And along the way, they're also acquiring skills in genetics, in laboratory research, in high-performance computing, in big data analysis.
So when I first got to Willamette, I didn't expect to be doing research after my first year of school. I think this was a pretty unique opportunity for a first-year student. My research partner and I were first-year students who just kind of thought we should apply and just see what happens, which I think was a really amazing opportunity.
I never thought that I would be doing research as an undergraduate student, especially at the time a first-year student. That was not something I was interested in doing because I didn't think I would be able to. Willamette's small size has really allowed me opportunities that I probably wouldn't have at a larger university.
Working side by side with faculty, our students work on authentic, unsolved problems, not scripted scenarios in a textbook. Undergraduates not only conduct original graduate-level research right from their first semester, but often publish and present their work in a professional capacity.
Anywhere from our introductory courses all the way to our research intensive courses, our students in the biology department and in my classes particularly are able to go to the field, collect samples, design experiments that allow them to really get into the process of generating new knowledge.
Currently, I am doing research with Professor Rosalo and Zayas, and it is about studying microbes that aid in degrading polyethylene terephthalate plastic. The purpose of it is to eventually be able to figure out how to sustainably degrade plastic.
We're actually trying to find an environmentally friendly cleanup method for oil spills and oil-water separation in and of itself. So in the Kleinert lab, they focused on the process of laser ablation to make surfaces hydrophobic, meaning they repel water. We shoot a pulse laser at a piece of metal, which kind of melts the top of the surface and changes the surface morphology. So instead of just a flat surface, you can imagine like now peaks and valleys with like little bumps and crevices. And recently, researchers have actually found that fish scales have a similar property, but underwater. And so oil is repelled because oil and water don't mix.
Willamette's year-round research opportunities extend well beyond the natural sciences, including the arts, humanities, and social sciences. Our students are exploring biology, chemistry, physics, public health, computer science, exercise and health science, environmental science, in ways that have the potential to make a global impact in their fields and in their lives.
My own background is as a research physicist and astrophysicist. I think one of the things that's really interesting about scientific research opportunities for undergraduates, even for undergraduates who don't go on to build careers in science, is that they learn to work in diverse groups of people who are doing pathbreaking work together. That ability to bring expertise from different sectors together around a complex problem is exactly the skill that a college president needs to be successful.
Undergraduate research fits perfectly into Willamette's emphasis on experiential education. Here, we learn by doing.
It's not about needing to test take or get a perfect grade. It's much more like, you should understand this, and it's really important that you understand this so you can go out into the real world and use this knowledge.
Each Willamette student is building their unique pathway to a thriving career and a life of meaning.
Willamette students care a lot about our world and our society, and one of the things that really motivates them is trying to take the education that they get here and go out and use it to make positive changes in the rest of the world.